guys in LA. Please come and see me.
Oh.
I'm driving holiday. We always said we'd do it together.
Oh.
I'm going to Vegas. That's where I want to go. That's what I want to ask from Vegas.
He's just so narrow that he looks funny, not tacked up.
He's built like Larry, believe it or not. How big is that one, Joey?
That is pretty big. He's narrow, though.
Yeah.
Big knobby.
Huh? When I ride
him? You high up.
No, it feels good to me. Yeah.
I've typically ridden
smaller horses, but he feels great.
He never feels big at all.
Yeah, he feels great.
I'm great mates with the guy that owns it. He's a real good mate now.
Yeah.
I must admit, he was a model. So when he sent me the picture, I was like, what's this? And I'm like, I said, is that you with the horse? Well, I don't know. Yes, I thought I'd send you this picture. And then he got out of the car and walked over to me. I was like,
you walked over just like that?
Well, not quite, but I knew. I got the gist.
She got the essence of it.
But he's lovely. He's such a good guy. He's got a lovely husband. And my dog.
Is it Patch?
Yeah, I was thinking, to see the guy who's already there. Is it something I've owned that this guy's awesome for?
like that. Good, keep coming there. Good, and then stay all over 4 feet there. And then keep coming. Yeah. Good.
There you go.